God so loved the world that he gave his only son. He didn't give a house. He didn't give a car. He gave that which is most precious. He gave his son. And so God calls us to sacrificially and selflessly love each other. And you do well to remember those words. But love is also maintained by the will and deliberately strengthened through habits. It is first an action, and the emotions follow. So that's why I say it's maintained by the will. I chose those words carefully because it's action. And you guys, as long as you show your love to one another, show it via action, your love will always be strong.